Back up now! Disperse the area!
Body cam video shows police officers responding to Cleveland Heights High School just after noon on Friday for a large disturbance outside of the school. The first officers on scene estimate about 300 juveniles are causing a near riot.
Radio, we got a large crowd. Just start rolling other agencies. UH, Shaker.
The chaos happened on the last day of classes after students had finished their final exams. The body cam video shows officers had a tough time dispersing the crowd.
We're getting arrested if you're not going! Let's go!
According to a police report, but not captured on camera, a 16-year-old boy smacks an officer in the face with the back of his hand. He then walks past officers yelling expletives as they keep trying to control the crowd.
The police.
Really?
That's how I feel.
Either get going or I'm going to arrest you.
Man,
let's get going.
Man, bro.
Get going.
You.
Get going.
This officer says when she tried to arrest the teenager, another teen injured her by pulling her arm away.
When he walked out, he
didn't touch you, though. You know he did.
You never touched an officer.
We have a crowd on the east side of the building.
Officers took teens and adults into custody and threatened to break up the disturbance with pepper spray.
Disperse the area or you will be shot with pepper ball. Disperse the area now. This is your last warning.